The skinny girl bullseye was pretty much routine. Until one day, this real prissy girl named Quaniqua Jackson called me a fat bitch in front of Benji Ross. Now, it wasn't the first time I've been called that, but calling me that in front of my future husband, baby, that required action. I don't know what took over me, but the next thing I knew, Miss Quaniqua Jackson was seeing stars.
Right, huh?
Now, I learned a very valuable lesson that day. And that was, if I couldn't get respect because I wasn't a stick, I'd get respect because I was a stone.